So find a posture, a way of sitting or standing, walking or lying down, that helps you be comfortable and alert, with a sense of dignity in it and ease together. I like the title of one of Sokhne Rinpoche's books, Carefree Dignity. This has that nice coming together. So settling in. Good. And I'm going to focus tonight on a meditation that's really about the simple essence of meditative practice, which has many wonderful depths to it, which will be a really nice basis for exploring later on what to do when we get triggered. So, for beginnings, see if you can bring awareness to your body. Now, if that's uncomfortable, it's fine not to, and you can focus on the room around you, or you could focus on a word such as peace, a feeling like gratitude or kindness, or an image. When I'm at the dentist, I will imagine going back to Tuolumne Meadows in Yosemite Park, a very peaceful, happy place for me. You might have a place like that yourself. But I'll refer to awareness of the body, and in particular, awareness of breathing. So, bringing awareness to your body with your eyes open or closed. And letting your attention move around your body, coming home to it, scanning it, landing in your body. And then if you can, bring awareness to breathing, especially the internal sense of breathing, air flowing in, air flowing out. Your chest rising and falling. Establish a sense of presence in the present. Intend to remain present. Aware of sounds, thoughts, reactions passing through awareness without being carried away by them. Remaining present. Aware of your body. Aware of breathing while things pass through awareness. Be aware of breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. Your whole chest expanding and contracting and moving as you breathe. Feeling your whole torso while you breathe, your chest, your belly, your back. Include your arms, shoulders, and hands, your throat and neck and head, being aware of your whole upper body as you breathe. And gradually include all the rest of your body, your hips and pelvic floor, your upper legs, knees, lower legs and feet. So that you're aware of your body as a whole as you breathe. You can have a sense of your attention and awareness being wide, open, and spacious, including sounds, a sense of the larger room or building you're in, awareness opening in all directions while you remain present. As you abide in the present, you can find a sense of an open heart. A simple sense of warm-heartedness. Good wishes for others. Perhaps good wishes for yourself. A lovingness flowing in and flowing out as you inhale and exhale, mingling with remaining present and aware of your body. Resting in an open-hearted, embodied peacefulness. Opening and open-hearted. If you notice that attention has contracted around a particular thought or brief little fantasy, disengage from that. Relax that contraction and open out again into spaciousness, without edges, without bounds. A warm-hearted, peaceful, boundless spaciousness of awareness. As you abide in openness, spaciousness, you can be aware of any anxiety, any subtleties even of fear or irritation, and see if you can just let them go. You don't have to resist anything. You can also be aware of any subtle drive or goal-directed pushing in you, any sense of gaining mind, and let that go too. See what it's like simply to abide in spaciousness with a warm heart. At least for this time, you don't have to do anything. You don't have to be busy in any way. You don't have to lean into becoming anything. See if you can help yourself keep resting in the present without leaning into the future. Just being. It might help to find some sense of thankfulness or being content with the present as it is. Can you find a sense that it's enough simply to abide in the present? If your mind wanders, just come back. It might help to gently get in touch with an underlying sense of peacefulness, contentment, and love as a way to help yourself stabilize in the present with a feeling of enoughness and letting go of any fearfulness or busyness. What's it like simply to be with your awareness opening in all directions? I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.